We're gonna do some night snow blowing, so stay tuned. Said she would come out and man the camera for a little bit. Hopefully she got you guys some decent footage. I haven't seen it yet, so I don't know, but I was just happy that she volunteered to come out and brave the elements and do some recording for you guys, or for me. This isn't much, 4 or 5 inches depending on where I measured it, and it's extremely fluffy, and it's blowing all around because there's a little bit of a wind, and it isn't taking much to do this. It certainly isn't working the tractor at all. But it is what it is. I'm just pushing the snow up the driveway, and then I'll snow blow it off on the front lawn. You know what? With muck boots, it's very difficult to operate these steering brakes. I have discovered that. But we're getting by. I just have to pay attention to where I put my foot, or the boot's big enough that I'm pushing both pedals. and I don't really want to do that, but that don't even look bad right there in front of the mailbox. It's not even worth my effort here, but I'm gonna give it an effort anyway. The mail lady can never say that I don't try. Do that.